Heather, thank you so much. The 15-year-old who police say shot and killed his friend is out of police custody tonight. Jackson police aren't sure if he'll face charges because the shooting may have been an accident. Tonight, officers want parents to hold themselves accountable for teen gun violence. Williams was one of two teens shot in the capital city yesterday. Jeffrey Wilson was shot in the stomach on Valley Street. JPD says parents have to be more responsible.
What is the city doing to stop gun violence?
Well, what are the parents doing to stop gun violence? That's the question. As you see, you were sitting in our CompStat meeting. We put people in jail for guns on a regular basis. And my question is, what are the parents going to do for these juveniles that are with guns?
I just don't think teens need to be handling guns. Like, they're not old enough. They don't need to have guns.
The 17-year-old shot in the stomach yesterday says he still doesn't know who shot him or what.